Hi, and welcome back to the Smushed Eggy Show.
Today I'm in my pajamas.
My school got canceled because of coronavirus.
How do I feel about coronavirus?
I really don't like the way people are panicking. It makes me uncomfortable and scared.
I don't even know if it's that much of a big deal.
If I get it personally, I guess it'll kind of suck.
And if I die, I guess it's my time to go. Wash your hands, you nasty motherfuckers.
Bye-bye. Don't buy too much toilet paper, because I need to wipe my poopies too.